Hello everybody, James here with the Turtle Club once again. This is episode 5 of Starbound, I believe. Last episode we did a challenge, and we actually completed it. Won. What did I get from that challenge? I don't even remember. That was weird. Anyway, what are we going to do today? In my quest log here. I need to get a diamond. I need steel. Cool jacket. A cake. Chibug. Okay. Let's go hunt down some diamond. Actually, this planet here. Did I already explore this planet? God, I don't remember. I need to start taking notes or something, guys. Anyway, let's go down to the surface of this planet. Hunt for some diamond. Okay, I do remember being here, though, because I remember this house. I just don't remember anything else about it. I also remember I need to get some wood. Sorry, buddy. Well, not really. So, I'm sure all of you can see, if you're watching this, I need to invest in a new headset. In particular, I'd be happy if I just had a microphone. Really, which I do have a microphone. The problem is it has a quarter-inch jack. And, of course, my computer only has the eighth inch. Now, I do have some adapters on the way, but I don't have those adapters yet. Those should be here Monday, I'm hoping. And today's Saturday. Oh, wait. Are those Florians? Looks like a Florian. Friendly? Friendly? Yeah, you're friendly. Okay. Is this a village? I think this is a village. Sweet. Go check this out. I wonder if they have a store here. Well, of course, they probably have a store. Yep, right here. Here's the shopkeep. Come on now, hurry up. I don't have all night. There we go. Got torches. Should I buy some torches? Actually, you know what? 4 pixels. Why not? Give me some torches. Even though I can make them for free. Well, not free. Relatively. What kind of weapons do you have? I have milk. I need milk to make that cake with. Give me some milk. A two-handed hammer. Which is better than the hammer that I primarily use. But I don't like hammers though, they're too slow. 1.3 one-handed pistol. This is a rate of fire, 1.1. This is a slow. You know what? I want that. I have this. I don't. Where did it go? There. Okay, I think that's all I want from you. That pistol that I just bought has a slower rate of fire than the one I have, but it's a lot more powerful. I wonder if there's anything in here. Sometimes there is. Alright, but anyway, I'm gonna go back to where the teleport point on this planet is. And start exploring underground. Six pixels. Oh, there's a chest there, and I didn't even notice. You have a rocket launcher. I already have a rocket. But I'll take it, because later on I can sell it. Bombs, which I don't really need. Bandages, I'll definitely take. I'll also take the chest. Sword. Another chest I didn't even notice. Matter much. Oh. Sweet. I can upgrade my matter module now. Sugar. Some throwing axes. Some hunting spears. Okay. Actually, you know what? Let me hop back up to my ship. Oh, I just realized I need to. Do I need to be at a crafting table to make these diamonds first? Shit. Let's go back down. There's a spider on my. Oh well. He'll be alright. I'll take care of him later. Anyway, let's make some wood planks. Some platforms. 30. Are you following me? I think that guy's actually following me. Buddy, I I wouldn't have done it, but you were annoying the hell out of me. Shit, those things bounce. Nice. Oh well, it's my fault for not paying better attention. You're friendly. Those two there are not. Unfortunately, I've been here. I've been on this planet. How come I don't hurt, though? Seriously, how come I don't remember being... Said I need to start taking notes. Paying better attention. I'm gonna have to start using something other than platforms. You know what? Screw it. Take all of my refined wood. Turn them into planks. Take that. How many do I have? Make 100 platforms. And I know, in all technicality, all you need is one platform to land on, but it's difficult to land on just one platform. Copper there. Oh, shit. That is not how I wanted. I have any raw food? Whoa, whoa. God damn it. Okay. Sword. All right, two chests here. Bandages in that one. Of course, take the chest for storage purposes. What's in this one? Upgrade module. Gladly take that. Instead of taking the easier route of jumping over, I'm just gonna cut through. Why not? Don't like that. Give me okay. Well, let's see what's over here. Chest up. Two chests. That shield, probably end up selling it. Another probably selling that. Since I did that, I believe I will take my platform back. Start digging. Once again, digging straight down, which is something that you shouldn't do. No. see, this is why you shouldn't dig straight down. Bandage, bandage, bandage. Oh, you son of a motherfucking whore. God damn it. Alright, well, I'm on the ship. Let's get rid of this. This. Get rid of the shit that I... This can go away. Go away. That I don't need. That I don't need right now. Go ahead and keep all that on me. Keep that. That can go away. All of my seeds can go. Did have some food. Okay. All the weapons I'm not using go away. The spear and the axe, I'll keep the milk. Sugar. All my old clothes. Okay, that all can go. Alright, now, back down planet. You know, I should not be having this type of problem with a mostly harmless planet. This is... I'm disappointing myself. I mean, I'm no pro at this game, but it's a frickin' mostly harmless. Alright. Going back to my base planet. Some better armor. And forge on my copper and iron. Steel. Oh, I just killed that turtle that was there. I have no idea what I'm going to do with this thing. I don't think I have anything I can use. Actually, let's see. Can I make anything? Actually, yes, I can. Yeah, but they're all worse than what I... except for this. King. Well, hold on. This is just an example of white. Hammer category. Let's do it. Let's see what happens. I like it. Oh, while I'm here at my campfire, cook the. I actually should go ahead and move all of my crafting equipment to the ship. Let's do it. Make things easier on me in the long run. Take the campfire too. This one. Iron anvil. I don't. Station. RWR. Put all this up. And back to that mostly harmless planet that I'm having trouble with. I should not be having trouble with. Actually, what I'm thinking about, do I have steel to make a metal workstation? It's not. Really? Eight steel. Oh. Enough to make 8 steel bars. Make 9 steel bars. And a workstation. Okay. Set a steel. Well, actually, approaching about half an hour. I'm going to go ahead and end this. Thanks all for watching. I obviously struggled this episode, which is unfortunate because it's a frickin' mostly harmless planet. But anyway, thanks for watching. Y'all have a good night, good day.